Dutch bakery. It's a bar. Let's go inside and check it out. Let's see what they got. Let's see if it's a real bakery. Plenty of seating. Got lots of fluky, fluky stuff. We've got a decorating station. And guys, we got cupcakes. Oh. Fudge, standard stuff. Seems like all bakeries got that now.
So yeah, no, they have.
This is dangerous.
Now we got the donuts.
What have you had here that's good?
I don't know what good.
I've been many times.
How many times?
No, I could really recommend. I've had kind of like the bacon caramel one.
Let's go over and check out the bread. Yeah, we got their white bread. Rolls went fast. Whole wheat. So if you're in the area, you gotta check this place out, guys. Haven't had nothing to eat yet. I will let you know on a later review. Thinking of getting this one right here. White cinnamon bread. That looks pretty good. They also have cinnamon raisin bread. Different jams, jellies. Let's check the rest of the place out and I'll update you on where we're at. And now we decided we're going to sit down and have breakfast. So far this place looks like they got a really nice buffet.